I have something you want, and you have something I want. So, we should make a deal. To make a deal, we come to the table. The problem is, the table belongs to someone else. So, when we sit at their table, a middleman controls the process, holds our valuables, and charges us a lot of money. It's risky, slow, and expensive. What would it look like if this weren't just a table, but a network? A network that no one owns, and we could trade directly with each other without anyone in the middle. Enter 0x. 0x is a decentralized exchange protocol. It's a set of rules that businesses and developers use to create a network of exchange that no one controls. With 0x, anyone can come to the table. This means that if I want to trade my currency for your currency without anyone else, I can do that. Or if I wanted to trade my currency for some real estate, I can do that too. I can trade anything for anything with anyone. See, 0x isn't just about charts and order books. It's about the exchange of value. Developers can use 0x to create marketplaces for the entire world of assets, old and new. They can create markets for game items from your favorite games, or for digital commodities like storage or computing power, even digital art and collectibles. The 0x protocol is open source and governed by its users, removing all geographic barriers and opening the door to markets that could never have existed before. And it will all be possible thanks to 0x. Come to the table.